So in this exercise, we are going to test the smart contract. So to test the smart contract using Truffle and the Ganache, so previously you should have compiled and migrated the program, only then we can do the testing. So in the previous exercise, we have compiled and migrated, so in this exercise only we are going to write the test cases, right? So this is the Solidity program which we have written, and this is in the D:EX folder in the contracts folder. Say, so suppose if you give save as, so it should be in D:EX and contracts folder, we have kept this file. And next, this is the test program that we are going to write for testing the unit. It's a unit test case for the calculator program. So we have to write the import statements with pragma and other things. Then we have written a test cases. This is the test cases. And then we have written the assert statement to check whether it is passing or failing. So this is the test case program. This test case program, we have to save it in the D:EX and the test folder. So we have to save the file as calc_test_solve. So always the file name _test should be your test case file program. So this has to be saved in the test folder. So save, okay. Now you have to go back to your Truffle window where Ganache is running behind. So your Ganache also should run behind here. So when the Ganache is running, then you have to test your program here. So to test your program, first you have to compile your program and you have to migrate it, and then only you have to do the testing. So first we have to do the compile, okay, the same program. So it is compiled, okay, then we have to migrate the file. I have migrated, so parallelly in the Ganache also a separate transaction hash will be generated. Now I have to test the file. So Truffle test. So the Truffle test is happening. So it will show you that all the test cases are passed. So it is showing it is passing. So this is how the test, we have to test the smart contracts.